Video explains how you can configure Face Reader to communicate with Lenveca's cloud server. Step 1. Connect the Face Reader to your LAN with an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. Ensure the Face Reader has access to internet. Step 2. Key in the cloud server domain name in the Face Reader. Step 3. Review the Lenveca's AttendHRM attendance module to ensure that it is receiving clock in-out data.